Christian.
Hello. जिंदगी को जी, उसे समझने की कोशिश ना कर। सुंदर सपनों के ताने बाने बुन, उनमें उलझने की कोशिश ना कर। चलते वक्त के साथ तू भी चल, उसमें सिमटने की कोशिश ना कर। अपने हाथों को फैला, खुलकर सांस ले आज, अंदर ही अंदर घुटने की कोशिश ना कर। मन में चल रहे इस युद्ध को विराम दे, खामखा खुद से ही लड़ने की कोशिश ना कर। कुछ बातें रब पर भी छोड़ दे यार, सब कुछ खुद ही सुलझाने की कोशिश ना कर। इस खूबसूरत से रास्ते का लुत्फ उठा तू आज, मंजिल पर जल्दी पहुंचने की कोशिश ना कर। गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, रिस्पेक्टेड डिग्निटरीज, टीचर्स, पेरेंट्स एंड ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स, I welcome you all to this beautiful evening. We are Jharokha. A lot has gone into making us whatever little we are. I would like to thank Manjinder ma'am, Meghna ma'am, and Jitendra sir for their immense support. I'd also like to thank Mr. Mohit and Mr. Rahul for their technical support, without which none of this would have been possible. I'd also like to thank our previous Jharokha and Advait members, Kushagra boss, Yashasvi boss, Sophie boss, Shaidil boss, Mandeep boss, Vinayak boss, Soumya boss, Keshav, Harshvardhan, Anubha, Gargi and Saloni. We will have for the keyboards Rohan Motiani, Rohan, Aryan Kotia also on the keyboards. Our singers Samyak Nair and Aditya Purohit, and on the strings Saurabh Suresh and Archita Parekh. And myself, Ronak Sharma. I hope you all like our little music and also the new season of Game of Thrones.
Walking.
सबकी समझ। जग छड के बस तेनु ही है चुनिया, सारा जग छड के बस तेनु ही है चुनिया, तेनु ही है चुनिया, बस तेनु ही है चुनिया। लख गया दिल नू पर फिर भी है अड़िया, लख गया दिल नू पर फिर भी है अड़िया। सवाल भी होया जी, ये हाल बेहाल भी होया जी, हाँ जी हाँ जी। तेनू खुदा मनिया ते तेनू रब मनिया, तेनू खुदा मनिया ते तेनू रब मनिया, तेनू रब मनिया, तेनू रब मनिया। कोई नहीं भुलदा यारा जीवे तू है भुलिया, कोई नहीं भुलदा यारा जीवे तू है भुलिया। ओ वे क्या हंजू आदा दरिया, we'll be right back. गड़ा ले एक सांस में चढ़ा ले मिठाइयों में क्या है मना पूरा मर ले कोयला काला है चट्टानों ने पाला है अंदर काला बाहर काला पर सच्चा है सारा कोयला काला है चट्टानों ने पाला है अंदर काला बाहर काला पर सच्चा है सारा जुबान पे रख दे फिर चोट के होठ बिगाएंगे भाव गुनगुनाएंगे तेरे दर्द गीत बन जाएंगे
Good evening, everyone. Respected dignitaries, my dear teachers, my fellow interns, and my dear juniors. I am Saloni Sinha, and I welcome you with open hearts to the 11th annual night of our college fest, Vizalius 2K19. So you guys enjoyed that musical jharoka? All right. To start with this auspicious night, I would like to welcome our respected dignitaries and to honor their presence, I would request Dr. Manjinder Kaur to honor Sri J.P. Agarwal Sir, Chairman, Gitanjali Group. I would request Dr. Meghna Bhaumik to honor Mrs. Geeta Devi, Trustee, Gitanjali Group. I would request Dr. Manjinder Ma'am to honor Dr. R.K. Nahar Sir, President, Gitanjali Group. I would request Dr. Suman Sharma to honor Mrs. Kanika Agarwal. I would request Dr. Arvind Yadav to honor Sri Ankit Agarwal Sir, Executive Director, Gitanjali Group. I would request Dr. Jitendra Meena to honor Dr. F.S. Mehta Sir, Dean, Gitanjali Medical College and Hospital. Guys, I can hear your claps. I would request Dr. Nutan Bedi to honor Dr. Garima Mehta. I would request Dr. Hina Sharma to honor Dr. Narendra Mogra, Medical Superintendent, Gitanjali Medical College and Hospital. I would request Dr. Jitendra Meena to honor Mr. Pratim Timoli, CEO, Gitanjali Hospital. I would request Dr. Jitendra Meena to honor Mr. Bhupendra Mandalia. I would request Dr. Meghna Bhaumik to welcome Mrs. Mandalia. Mrs. Tamboli. अब मैं माननीय अतिथिगण से प्रार्थना करूंगी कि वे माँ सरस्वती की मूर्ति के समक्ष दीप प्रज्वलित कर हमें कार्यक्रम को आगे बढ़ाने की अनुमति प्रदान करें।
सरस्वती
Thank you very much, Roli, for this beautiful tribute. I would request Dr. Meghna Bhaumik to honor Mrs. Kanika Agrawal. Guys, I have to tell you something. This program is going live on our Facebook page, Gitanjali Medical College and Hospital. So you can ask your parents, your friends, and your colleagues who are not here to watch this live. They can also join us. These 2 weeks are my favorite in the whole year. Let me pitch in this beautiful idea. Don't you think that we medical students and doctors are the most pluripotent members of our society? Let me explain this to you with a better example. See, we started with the sports week and we witnessed some extremely talented players, and it was pretty evident from our splendid performance at R&T Fest, which held this year. Secondly, we came up with literary events, and to be honest, I had a feeling that we are nourishing budding Picassos, M.F. Hussain and future Ruskin Bonds. Finally, cultural events brought the vibrant sight of our poised students. Don't you guys agree to this? All right. So now moving forward, I would request our respected Dean Sir to present and enlighten us with the annual report of achievement of Gitanjali Medical College and Hospital. Guys, clap!
Honorable Chairman Gitanjali Trust, Sri J.P. Agarwal Sahab, Secretary Gitanjali Trust, Geetaji Agarwal, Honorable President Gitanjali University, Dr. R.K. Nahar Sahab, our Executive Director, Sri Ankit G. Agarwal, Mr. Pratim Timboli, our CEO, Dr. Mogra, Medical Superintendent, Gitanjali Hospital, and Sri Bhupinderji Mandelia, Registrar, Gitanjali University. Faculty of Gitanjali Medical College and Hospital, invited guests, students, MBBS, postgraduates, paramedicals, MSc, and other streams. On behalf of Welfare Council of Students, I welcome you all on 11th annual function of Gitanjali Medical College and Hospital. Traditionally, I'm supposed to read an annual report in a very descriptive way, but I will try to be very brief because the academic activities will be reflected in the academic awards which will be presented in due course of time. I will be brief so that you can enjoy the beautiful cultural events and performances of GMCH students. This is culmination of 6 days sports and cultural and literary events organized by our students and ably supported by our faculty. During this week, we have witnessed some of the amazing performances. Dear friends, last academic year has been hamari chhati ko phula dena wala. Our permission of admission from MCI for 250 students from this year. This is a proud moment for all members of the Gitanjali Parivar that we are the only private medical college in Rajasthan who have been granted this permission. And one of the few private medical colleges in India, perhaps 10 or 20 in between that, who have been given this permission. And what is most important is that we got this permission in our first attempt. My compliment and congratulations to JP Sahab and Ankit ji for their enormous, enormous efforts and guidance. Thank you very much, sir. I would also like to thank all my faculty, residents, technical and non-technical staff for their immense contribution in working tirelessly before and during this period and running academic activities throughout the year. Congratulations to them as well. Although a lot of people, they have helped us, and I would like to name all of them, but I have kept this reserve for the party which Honorable Chairman Saab will be throwing, and I'll be naming them. But I would particularly take certain individuals' names who were the backbone of this exercise. Sri Bhupendra Mandelia, Registrar of Gitanjali University. Hawk Eyes. Sri Sandeep Kunawat, who was active behind the scenes in recruitment of the faculty. Sri Bhupinder Jain, who is encyclopedia of MCI rules. And he has every record in his brain over here. Dr. Manjinder and Dr. Arvind Yadav, they were my right and left hands. They were the leaders who throughout pushed everybody to prepare paperwork and the departments. And there is one more person who really burnt midnight oil to make this enormous, huge infrastructure, Sharad Mathur. There are many, you know, I would name them, and the members of their teams who really worked very hard. And I thought I should make these names known to everybody for their efforts. So as regards the MBBS program, I think we are steadily progressing in raising our teaching and learning performances. The results of various professionals have been satisfactory. The road ahead is an enormous challenge of admission and teaching of 250 students this year. But my faculty is ready and preparing to take this challenge head on. I'm thankful to management for starting the process of converting our lecture theaters air-conditioned. I've seen the perspiring students and teachers in the classrooms at 12 o'clock on the 7th floor. I would also like to touch some new changes we have brought about in college using technology. From this month, parents are getting absent information every day on their mobile. And this has really enhanced the relationship between parents and the students. No news is good news. If there is absent news, parents is calling, "Oh, what happened, beta? You're not well. You were in the class from 8 to 9, but you were not in class from 9 to 10. So what happened? Aren't you well?" So it has enhanced the bonding between students and parents and taking the burden off me. The offshoot of this has been the easing of tension between me and my faculty. Every day they would come, "Sir, class mein ladke hi nahi hai, kya class le?" So that tension, you know, has eased me off. I mean, now they are not coming. In fact, that, "Sir, bahut mushkil ho gaya, ye to bhara hua hai pura lecture theater." My congratulations to my students and my faculty. I'll stop here and not sing praises on GMCH.